The other thing that happened out here in 1934, right along the same lines, is the great diaphones that we're going to look at very soon replaced the boilers. And that was the same way. When they were boilers, you know, they went through about 40 tons of coal a year out here, which, yeah, is a lot if you're shoveling it. But relative to a lot of the other light stations in this area, it was very, very little. That's probably what Point Bonita would go through in 2 months. And this served here until the current technology was put in place about 12 years ago, but I think it was more like 15. I think I was saying 12 years ago. Thank you.